Hello, and in this video, we are going to learn how to add or remove a session break in Word. Adding a session break is quite easy. We just need to go to Layout, Breaks, Session Breaks, and choose either Continuous, which means that the session break will be on the same page, or Next Page, where a new session will begin on the following page. Next page session break is a lot more common because in a lot of cases, we add a session break in order to set up page numbering. Okay, so session breaks, next page. Now we have a new session break, and you can see here that on the bottom left corner of the screen, it will indicate that I'm in session 2, which is a new session that we just added. But in some cases, we need to delete a session break. How do we do that? Well, first we need to find the session break itself. So we need to click on this weird looking button here to show all paragraph marks and hidden symbols. Then scroll down until you see the session break. Now, here many of us might be tempted to select the session break, but we can't. We can't select and then delete it. So what we need to do is to move the mouse cursor to just before the session break and then hit delete. And that's it, the session break is gone. Now, even if we go to the last page of the document, it will still show session 1. And that's it, see you in the next video.